Sort of wished I was Zack Morris, and I always really wished I had a crew. Through all them years of wishing, I always sort of wished that I stayed with you. You see, you were supposed to be my Kelly Kapowski, and I was gonna be your bleach blonde boy. We were gonna walk them halls forever and always have a tight knit. Guess I always had an A.C. Slater, a best friend and companion. Even though I knew behind my back he was gunning for you. And yeah, I guess I might have kissed some Jesses and Lisas, and when you left I kissed Tori too. Regardless of everyone we screwed, I always imagined marrying you. In the summer, after college, after our Vegas honeymoon, some plans fell through. Decided to give it one more go. This time it'll be different. This time no one will have to know if we break up or when we make up. As we run off to them hotel rooms, I spent every last cent I had just to feel something again with you. As the time went by, we lived that lie over and over again. It was all I knew. You were the air that I breathed, something I just couldn't live without. As I fell in love with the way I hate you, as we fell apart every Friday night. I never meant to be who I was when I was with you, and I beg for forgiveness all of the time. Now I'd give anything to forget you, like I'd have given on the radio. Reminds me of our younger days, when we'd skip class and lie in your bed all day. But now we're older and years have gone by. Sometimes I go walk them halls alone and wonder if you held true to when you said. That you could never be able to.